Crashes between trams and cars often happen because drivers pull out or turn in front of trams. A tram travelling at 50 kilometres per hour will take at least 60 metres to stop. If a tram has to brake suddenly to avoid a crash, passengers inside the tram may be injured. You must not move into the path of an approaching tram.